T-100.
Roger, Atlas Control. This is 1134. Check for green.
1134. All systems green. Arc launch protocol initiated. Cryogenic preparation commencing. Initiate nanotrite injection.
Check. Cryogenic life support systems online. Subterranean launch injectors ready. 97% nominal.
External disturbance detected. Cryogenic chambers compromised. Chamber Omega 5 online. Initiating emergency nanotrite activation. 3, 2, 1. Nanotrite sequencer online. Release cryogenic chamber seals. Internal arc temperature nominal. Rebooting internal data systems. Augmentation systems fully deployed. Nanotrites active. Current position unknown. Remote location beacon offline. Running full diagnostic tests. Arc external pressure seals fully released. Safe egress is now confirmed. Outer door lock disengaged. Initiate pre-recorded media playback.
This is President Davis. You, the Ark Volunteers, are mankind's last hope. Our survival, our very existence, rests in your hands. No one will know what you will find when you awake, but remember, you and the contents of these Arks will form the final barrier to the extinction of mankind. Our prayers go with you. And Godspeed.
End playback.
Safe here. Get in. I know you got questions, but we gotta get moving. Got bandits all over these hills. We best get going.
I'm Dan Hager, and you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, ARC survivors are worth a lot of money to whoever hands them over to the authority. Wait, you don't even know the authority yet. Well, I guess you don't know anything about any of this. Welcome to the future.
Hold on. Got bandits. Damn shame you're still wearing that ARC suit. It's a dead giveaway.
Pretty much their world out here. Probably looking for their buddies.
Damn. Now we both got a problem.
We need to get to my place. Once they see what I've done, they'll be coming for blood.
And for you.
I've got a plan that might get us both out of this mess. Here we are. Home sweet home.
Talk. Get out of the buggy. Come on, this way. You know, I put a lot at risk to save you. Not just my life, but the lives of everyone here. I survived this long by staying out of trouble. Saving you may have changed all that. So here's what I need you to do. Head to where those bandits live and wipe them out, plain and simple. No one walks out alive, except you. You can use one of my ATVs in the garage and that pistol and the supplies on the table. Oh, and you won't just get my thanks. Come back alive and I'll dig up some armor that'll fit over that ARC suit you're wearing. We got a deal? One more thing. Those bandits shouldn't be too hard to take down. Not for you. I hear there's something special about you ARC people.
Haven't seen anyone new around here in quite some time.
Don't know why Dan brought you back here. You people are only trouble. Now be on your way.
Let me guess. You want to know how to throw a wing stick? Ain't easy, friend. I see Dan gave you a pistol. Not a bad weapon, but if you want some subtle killing power, you'll need to use a wing stick. They've got a nanocore for smart targeting, but it'll still take a little practice to master. I'll make a deal with you. You prove you can hit something with them, and I'll tell Halleck it's safe to sell you some. Ready to give it a toss? Good hunting. All right, here are the rules. Watch for the pop-up targets and hit them as quickly as you can. See how many you can get before the timer runs out. Rules are simple. Hit as many targets as you can before the timer runs out. Good job. You're almost out of time. Good job. Nice job. If I were a target drone, I'd be nervous. Talk to Halleck and he can set you up.
Welcome, stranger. Name's Halleck, and it's a pleasure meeting you. I run this little shop. Got enough supplies here to keep you alive and fighting. Best stuff in the wasteland. Oh, and if you find something of value and you don't need it, bring it here. I pay nicely for quality goods. Care to browse my selections? What do you need, pal? See you soon.
You're the guy Dan pulled out of that ark, huh? Never thought I'd see another ark survivor. Not since the authorities started collecting you people. And killing them. But hey, I've got stuff to do here, so maybe you stop by later. I'll dig up some work for you.
This world is a dangerous place. Got things a whole lot worse than bandits running around out there. Always keep your guard up whenever you're in the wasteland.
Thank you. Well, well, look at what Hagar said to us. How dare you think you can walk into our house? Take him to the kill room. Ah, you're awake. Good. I like my prey to know what's coming. I promise this will hurt.
Thank you.
up real bad.
Hey, pal. Care to browse my goods? I might have something you need.
Hope to do business with you again.
Good work. We're all a little safer because of that. You got our thanks and that suit of armor I promised. But as you can see, we got other trouble. Listen. The settlement was attacked while you were gone. Bunch of bandits we've never seen before. They didn't take anything, they just came for the kill. We have some good people hurt. And we're running low on medical supplies. I'm gonna need your help again. Just past the hill across the way, you'll find another settlement. They tend to stick to themselves, but they're friends. And they have what we need. Just give this letter to Richter. He'll know what to do. If you help me again, I'll make sure our mechanic in town sets you up with your own buggy. What do you say? Thank you. And before you go, make sure you got everything you need. Ammo, wing sticks. If not, see Halleck. He's right under the old sign out front.
Comfy. Oh no, please, don't get up. So, you must be Dan's new guy. Well, since you're down here, I could use a hand figuring out these tremors before the entire settlement collapses. Damn, another hole to plug. We're running out of time. Well, get in there and see what you can find. I'm going higher up. And hey, plenty more mutants around. Try to stay upright, okay? Oh, name Sarah. Remember it.
What?
Firestorm almost has enough fuel.
Get out, you brute! I love you!
I don't feel right.
bad feeling about this. Those bandits you ran into called themselves Scorchers. Bunch of insane bastards. A few years ago, you couldn't walk 50 feet without catching hell from a group of them. But after a while, they pretty much disappeared. You'd hear people talking now and then about some awful things they'd done, but no one knew anything for sure. I overheard some of them talking about a slick refinery. It has something to do with Feltrite oil. Coming from Scorchers, it could be psycho nonsense, but we have to find out for sure. Head over there and see if you can learn anything about Firestorm. Meet me in Wellspring when you're done. I've got a guy at Jackpot's who might know something. Here, take this. Might come in handy. It's got a few ammo upgrades, too. You want to give it another go?
Damn bandits! We got attacked while you were gone. We drove them off, but they still did a good amount of damage.
Hey, pal. Care to browse my goods? What do you need, pal? Hope to do business with you again. I buy and sell everything that you need in these parts. I might have something you need. See you soon.
Got a lot of work to do here, pal. If you need something, come by later. Maybe I can help.
Looking for Richter? He's up there. Friends of Dan are welcome here.
If you got business here, go and talk to Richter. He's the man in charge.
You need something, stranger? Well, Dan's run into some trouble again, I see. Well, Janice is going to need to see this list. Go on. She's just up there. You're the note. But when you're done, come back here. I may have something that'll interest you.
You must be one of Dan's new boys. Let me see what you need. Some of these things I'll need to track down. But you know the way it works here. We help you, you help us, right? A member of our group, Juno, went missing a few days back, and I'm getting real worried about him. So while I gather your supplies, how about you go look for him? If you find any trace of him, I'll reward you with my own good luck, and I pray that he's safe.
Couldn't help but notice, stranger, that gun you're carrying isn't much of anything. Could set you up with some real firepower. Help us out here, and I'll give you a real weapon. Our radio tower up on the hill stopped working. We need someone to fix it. Yeah, probably just out of alignment. Good luck. This should be an easy job.
Stay alert! Who's this white guy?
He's hiding like a little girl. There he is! Let's get out there!
Made it back. Go talk to Rick.
Hey, you. Looking for some work?
Yeah, not bad, stranger. Didn't know about the mutants. We usually don't get them this far out. You did good, though. See Janice. She's waiting to hear what you found.
Juno's dead? I knew something was wrong, but I had hoped he would show up. This world takes so many good people. But thank you for looking, and here is what you need, as well as the plans to make your own healing bandages. Just look for the things listed and put them together. They will help you whenever you are hurt. Thank you again, and good luck.
some advice before you go. These hills are crawling with bandit tribes. They mostly fight each other, but if they find you in their turf, they'll kill you first, then figure out if you're friendly or not. You watch yourself.
With Juno gone, I can't leave my post. But we need to warn the nearby settlements that we've got muties in the area. Can you help me out with this? Excellent. Now, take this firework cluster and shoot it off on the ridge. I've got a launcher there. It isn't hard to find.
Be safe, Strike.
Trails.
did it get underneath us? What's that noise? It's down below! It's my best friend! Get out, you brute! All hands, abandon ship! Release the cherry bomb! Happy birthday! It's cold in here! Time to burn! I'll be a good boy! I'll be a good boy! Fire finds everything! There is a one like me!
We see it.
Merry Christmas!
What's that noise? It's down below. What's that noise? It's down below. light it up! Mount its head!
There it is.
Hey, buddy. Come to look over the goods? What you looking for? Hope you do business. You agree?